Philippe, three goals, a victory and into the semi-finals of the Cup. What did you make of that game overall?
That is well deserved, and we get what we wanted, qualification, but also in a good way, with good football. And I'm happy to be back at Ibrox. We missed that so much, and happy to give the fans what they got today. So that's what they want also, and you hear it after the game. So that's super important for all of us, staff, players, everybody. And we need to continue in this way. It's just a start with a lot of new faces and a lot of new players. But yeah, it was important to have a really good first experience at Ibrox then for them.
Yeah, and the timing of the second goal right at the start of the second half, do you feel that was crucial to give you that breathing space?
No, yeah, of course it's always important to make the second goal and of course the third to kill the belief, but we could have scored the second one also in the first half. So we had enough chances to do that.
Yeah, and what did you make of the new signings, their first experience of Ibrox? How do you feel they embraced that atmosphere?
Yes, everybody was hungry, everybody had a desire. It's a good way to step into the club in this way, that they feel how much energy they can get out of the stands if they perform well. So yeah, it will create a lot of confidence, and it's now continue building and working on all the things we can do better, because there are still a lot of things to do with this young squad, with a lot of new players. So I'm hungry for the future and to work hard with them to make the story better and better.
And back-to-back clean sheets as well overall, Limerick and Dundee as well, must impress you.
Yes, important to keep the clean sheets, and of course Jack is also important in that way. So perfect evening, we could have scored more goals, we're going to work on that, and it's now getting our focus back to the Europa League and a big game in Malmö.